Now we have breaking news from Southampton County this midday. School officials say police are searching Southampton High School after a student may have brought a gun on campus. State police and Southampton K-9 officers are looking for any weapons. And right now, Southampton High is on lockdown. Students cannot leave during the security sweep. The district superintendent sent a message to parents about this situation, and we'll stay on top of it and bring you updates as we get them.